From now, we have 48 hours to
meet the maximum of people.
Are you available tomorrow for a Belgian dinner?
We are.
Yeah, great!
Nice to meet you. Congratulations, it's really nice.
Hello, what's your name?
I'm with the Swedish radio, I'm Jenna.
Oh, it's a party.
I have a couple guests coming, is that okay?
Yes, of course.
C'est la soirée, blanc, c'est le thème de la soirée.
Belgium?
Yeah, for the start.
Yes, cheers! Yes.
Everywhere you have people.
Hi, I'm Philippe.
And we have to meet every social level.
Every. Oh. Hello, I'm Gregoire, nice to meet you. We're coming from Belgium. No, I say, if you love life, you have to come.
Exactly.
And she love life.
She love
people who like party like people who like party. That's it.
Hi, sir.
Excuse me to disturb you.
Je crois que c'était un type un peu plus vieux, moins baraqué.
So hey, what are we doing? Are we going to the embassy?
Yeah, actually we're going to the
Belgium
embassy to invite the, because we are in Washington, so Washington is the
capital.
Of course, capital
of Europe.
Because Washington is a big city, so yeah. We invite the ambassador.
Exactly.
La soirée se passe dimanche et on aimerait bien inviter monsieur l'ambassadeur, si c'est possible, évidemment.
On va vous inviter à manger demain soir.
Ça, c'est très bon.
Ça va, très bien.
Eh bien, c'est
désolé, monsieur, notre tenue, on descend l'avion, mais on n'a pas le droit de prendre aucun contact avant de...
C'est vraiment le concept de notre émission.
They invited us tomorrow at 5 with the whole Belgium community of Washington.
What's your name?
Isabelle.
I'm Gregoire, nice to meet you.
Philippe, vous pouvez saluer la caméra, c'est derrière vous. Oui,
vous. Nous organisons un dîner demain soir où des gens qui ne se connaissent pas vont passer la soirée ensemble.
Je vais l'expliquer à qui.
Why are all these people taking your picture?
And actually, I wanted to explain something. The idea of the show is to bring people together and organize a dinner with people you don't know. So they have 48 hours. So I'm gonna take part in it tomorrow. So tomorrow's the first evening.
We want to show the best of America. We want to show the spontaneity, the generosity of American people. You know? We love this country. We don't care about politics.
Oh,
you know?
Very generous.
The people are very nice.
Exactly.
In the rural areas.
They're very generous.
So we have need to find, or of course, a venue. We have need to find a table. We have need to find. We have need to find everything for the party, because the party has to be the most prestigious as possible.
Exactly.
Great, great news is we have the table and the table move. So we will do one big table.
And as you notice, we came here by accident.
Exactly, yeah. Completely by accident.
So,
ça c'est vraiment. We need to find tablecloths, plates, and glass.
Okay. Honestly, I doubt very seriously you're going to be willing to do this since you're not here. But we'll ask.
We'll ask.
Because we are on Sunday, it will be difficult to find a manager who is working on Sunday. But we will.
Are you leaving already?
Leaving?
Why?
Hi,
why are you going to stay in Washington? It's a great city. I'm Gregoire, nice to meet you.
I'm Philippe. Nice
this
to meet
is Philippe,
you.
And we are coming from Brussels, Belgium.
Brussels. Yes. So, to ask you. We just asked to talk to the manager of the hotel.
Yeah, so we wait.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hi, how are you?
I'm Gregoire, nice to meet you.
I've done some interesting parties working for this company. This is by far the most interesting one. Yeah, it's quite interesting.
So we have 5 hours to find 80 plates, 160 glasses, So one for water, one for champagne.
Okay.
80 forks.
Okay.
And we don't want to abuse of your generosity, but if you have some flowers,
And
even flowers. Old flowers.
No,
that you
I
are
mean,
about to
yeah, if you like, if some flowers from an event or of something like that, and you would like to throw away by accident, we never know.
What I'll need to do is if you can give me a couple of minutes, let me make some quick phone calls. I think we can get this done.
Hi Erika, it's Gregory at the phone from Belgium. We meet yesterday.
Hi Gina. Hi, I'm Philippe. We just quickly met yesterday.
Everybody has to be in dress, in white, and bring a little salad or some food.
So the party is at 7. At Ains Point,
we would like to do something elegant, you know. So it will be regular plate. We will put some flowers and everything. So we would like to do something nice. So that's why we need to know as soon as possible with how many people you will come. I mean, you can come with 10 people if you want, but just let us know.
Yeah. With. Of course, you won't be the only one.
I just say more people we are, better. Better, exactly.
Excuse us to organize that at the last minute, but it is the concept of our TV show, so it's... Okay, perfect.
Hey, Rodrigo, this is Gregoire, the phone. Gregoire and Philippe. it's the answering machine.
Okay, we're in business. I'm able to get most of the stuff for you.
Perfect.
Okay.
That's genius. 25.
Yeah, I thought he got two of those.
So 48 hours.
Successful. 48 hours. We will see.
Yeah.
We will see how we succeed in our project. But anyways, it can't be anything else than to succeed. Because even if we are 20, it will be a great part.
So what do you have in the world? I don't know.
It's 7:30, so we say the party will starting at 7. I guess people will arrive between 8 and 8:30.
Can I have some privacy? You can shoot at him when it changes. He is embarrassed because...
Okay. Hey, we're doing really well. And we meet. Hell, yes, that's right.
Hi.
So there is the Belgium dinner.
All right.
You are in white. That's the.
I'm so
you
feel
only until here, you know. So you know each other.
Yes, yeah.
That's great. That's perfect.
We know each other from the gym.
You could have kids like that. You could there. And the idea is to do a triangle.
How about each one does their own thing?
No.
We meet the girl to say, about our leader. Sounds like a plan.
Be shy. So, ladies and gentlemen, like to make a speech and first of all, thank you
to the Belgium and to the Washingtonian community.
Yes,
exactly.
Yeah. So, if you have something to say to me.
Oh, we have a lot to say. I don't know, who's this guy? Paparazzi is around us.
We were at a party that they were at Friday night, and so we were introduced and gave us the card, so we came.
Your expectations?
More of those. Beyond the Call of Duty.
It's amazing because I meet Sonia, you know, on the street. She was like tired. You was like.
Yeah, you woke me up.
Yeah, exactly. I say hey. And so we invite her, and she's there.
You're bringing people with diverse backgrounds together into one setting, and you're forcing them to get to know each other, whereas they wouldn't have otherwise. And
a good idea. Wish you luck.